She stands on the banks of the mighty Mississippi, alone in the pale moonlight, waiting for man, a riverboat gambler, said that he'd return tonight.